putting the three home and giving Connecticut the lead. Williams left alone, makes the defense pay.
Love the W. I can't believe it's the final weekend already. We're going to be in the playoffs next week.
Starting on Tuesday, where Connecticut will play Chicago. It's a rebound, kicking out Dietrich. Too strong. Williams corrals the offensive rebound. And Courtney Williams with a big mid-range basket. Courtney Williams has it with 10. Falling away, gets it to go.
Get to the line.
But not choosing to go underhand at the line. As Courtney Williams sticks another one. Williams puts it in again. Williams drops in the floater. The two teams split the season series. And when Connecticut won 77-74, Alyssa Thomas had a near double-double.